Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. Namaste everyone, we are very happy to see you on this spectacular Saturday morning. Music and rhythm find their way into the secret places of world, and today it has found its right place in our school auditorium. With the divine blessings of His Holiness Jagadguru Shri 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 Dr. Balagangadhar Nath Mahaswamiji, founder of Shri Adi Chanchangiri Shikshana Trust, Shri 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 Dr. Nirmalanandanath Mahaswamiji, President of Shri Adi Chanchangiri Shikshana Trust, Shri Shri Dr. Prakashnath Swamiji, Managing Director of BGS and SJB Group of Institutions and Hospitals. Let's begin the event. Very passionate academician and a dynamic, respected principal, Dr. Malini Mandhata Datta Ma'am, distinguished educationist, national awardee, a prolific writer, an eloquent speaker, and former Navy Director of Presidency Group of Schools, Dr. G. Gangadurai Sir, eminent judges, Mr. Patrick Abraham and Mr. Dilip, respected Vice Principal Ma'am, respected Pushpa Hegde Ma'am, our headmistress ma'am, dear parents, grandparents and all the students who have gathered here, and our talented participants, I, Lakshmi Ji, feel profoundly privileged to have this opportunity to welcome you all to this important event of our school academic year, Music Mania Season 14 Grand Finale. Yes, you heard it right. We are in the 14th year of celebrating music at our school. Different people in history have shown us how dreams can and do become a reality. And this journey of Music Mania has provided each finalist a platform to explore their passion in music and showcase their talents. Can we hear it for all the finalists for their efforts and commitment to the arts and their passion for fostering the love of music, which is truly commendable. Thank you. And special thanks to our management for nurturing the talent in our children by giving them umpteen opportunities to exhibit their talent to the fullest potential. Dear audience, this program shall be full of exuberance and excitement, and we will surely take sweet memories back home. It's a mark of our tradition to invoke the blessings of the Almighty at the beginning of an important event. For an auspicious beginning of today's program, presenting to you the most talented student choir group for the invocation song.
Namaste. Thank you.
For the abundance that the Divine has bestowed upon us. Let us begin this musical morning with an auspicious lamp lighting ceremony. May I now humbly request our respected principal, Srimati Malini, Dr. Malini M. Datta Ma'am, guest of honor, Dr. G. Thangadurai Sir, the judges and all the dignitaries towards lighting of the lamp and the Pushparchane, please.
Seeking the divine blessings of Almighty and Apujya Swamiji's, I take this opportunity to welcome the guiding light, ever enthusiastic and inspiring mentor, our respected Principal Ma'am, Dr. Malini M. Datta. A big round of applause for our respected Principal Ma'am, an astute academician with double PhD, presently pursuing D.Lit from California University with rich academic credentials. She is also representative of India to UN and UNESCO, a CBSE resource person, trainer, mentor, head examiner, author with India's highest publications in international relations, Shiksha Bhushana awardee, national player and English news reader, is now the principal of PGS National Public School. Once again, a big round of applause for such a talented person. are indeed fortunate to have ma'am being associated with us, whose expertise and insights provide valuable learning to all of us. She continues to deliver her excellence in the field of education with much zeal, fostering the young minds to achieve success in life. Malini ma'am believes in optimizing the professional growth and skill set of teaching faculty. Not just this, Malini ma'am is skilled in designing, in the design of challenging, enriching and innovating activities that address the diverse interests and needs of students. She has been dedicated to academic development of human resources, utilizes her education knowledge, experience and uses new age learning and teaching methods for holistic development of student and school success. Once again, a big round of applause. Welcome you, ma'am, aboard. Atithi Devo Bhava. With due respect, I would like to welcome our honorable guest for the day, Dr. G. Thangadurai, sir. A big round of applause for our dear guest, Thangadurai, sir. Welcome aboard, sir. CEO Anai Training Academy, MD TED Education Trust, former director, Presidency Group of Schools, Bangalore, Mangalore. Dr. G. Thangadurai, sir, is a distinguished educationist, a seasoned administrator, a prolific writer, an eloquent speaker, and a commendable teacher. So let's give another huge round of applause for such a commendable, great teacher who's here amongst us to bless all of us. So his academic achievements are exhaustive. He has obtained a double postgraduate degree in English and Economics from the University of Madras. He has triumphantly completed the strategic leadership program from IIMA, leading students' delegations to Round Square Conference in London, Scotland and Indore. He joined the Presidency Group in 2008 as its director and revolutionized it with novel exclusive programs on information and communication technology, mentoring students, leadership training and teacher development. Dr. Thangadurai sir's latest feat includes guiding Presidency School to receive the prestigious International School Award from the British Council in a ceremony organized at Chennai. He has also been recognized by the reputed MNC Microsoft and awarded its recognition of the school's achievement as a certified Microsoft Innovative Educator. He has authorized books as well and is keen on innovating educational transactions. His unflinching dedication and remarkable contribution as a teacher earned him the prestigious national award from the then President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, the President of our India. That's clearly a great commendable job by Thangadurai sir. He has been conferred with an honorary doctorate for his immense contribution in the field of education. Sir has conducted training programs for students, teachers and principals in various parts of India with more than 7,000 participants. That's a fantabulous great achievement, the highest epitome. So once again, a big round of applause to our Dr. Thangadurai sir. Dear sir, we are indeed very happy to have you here with us on this very special program. I request our respected principal ma'am to honor Dr. G. Thangadurai sir. Our invite and coming all over here with your busy schedule to bless all the little ones of our BGS National Public School. Yes, we also have two well-known judges with us. We now have Mr. Patrick Abraham with us over here. So he is the founder of Intune Music Learning for Schools, Musigo and Dancigo learning spaces in HSR layout, Bangalore. He has been in the music industry from over a decade. He has actively performed various instruments for eminent artists like Vijay Prakash and Arjun Janyaji. He has been associated with many music schools and is a session artist for more than 100 plus songs and short films nationwide. So also he is managing a Bollywood based band. Do you know which is the band? Any guesses? It's called Boomerang India. So one more time, a big round of applause for such a talented person. I request our respected principal ma'am, vice principal ma'am and headmistress ma'am to do the honors. Let's give a huge round of applause for Mr. Patrick Abraham, the founder of Intune Music Learning School. Having another judge, who is Mr. Dilip Hazom, the celebrity actor, performer and drummer who will be coming up here shortly to witness all the talents of you little artists of our BGS National Public School. So in his absentia, who will be coming up soon, let's give him a big round of applause with an honor from our school. We welcome our respected Vice Principal Ma'am Savita Swarna, Headmistress Srimati Pushpa Hegde ma'am, parents, grandparents and our dear students. You are our love and you are the love of our school and our pride for our school. So all the best, wishing all the best to all the participants out here for this fantabulous event, Music Mania Season 14. Once again, a huge round of applause to all of you and the participants as well. Let the mellifluous musical journey begin. Thank you for the opportunity, ma'am. Thank you, Shalini ma'am. That was a very warm welcome note. Everyone feels included now. Great cheers and the warm welcome makes the feast merrier. So we have all gathered here for Music Mania Season 14 Grand Finale. It's to begin in a very short while. Ma'am. Yes, we have gathered here to witness the final performances of our talented students, both in the instruments and the vocals. Without much delay, seeking the permission from our respected principal ma'am and the honorable guest, let us begin the competition by wishing all our dear finalists all the best. Can you all join with me? Wish the best to all our finalists. I would request you to please take a seat. To begin with, magic fingers on keyboard. From the juniors category, yes. Let's begin the first category of instruments with black and white keys on them. Instruments with black and white keys? Thank you. Yes, the magic fingers on the keyboard. The juniors category, they will be performing any song of their choice from the era 2000 to 2023. Such wonderful songs, collections of songs we have. So they are ready to perform. First, we have the students in the juniors category of keyboard. We will begin with the juniors. The first contestant is Master Aniket Nayak from Class 6B, ready to perform with his magic fingers. Aniket, over to you. You can just be reading, okay?
She's there.
6B, please give a huge round of applause to the legislative and enthusiastic platform
for all our finalists. Thank you. Yes, Aniket, you may begin, please.
Thank you.
deserve a huge round of applause here. Next in the same category, we have Kumari Advika Vijay Kamath from class 8A. Yes, Kumari Advika Vijay Kamath from class 8A, here to perform on her keyboard. We are looking forward to your...
Thank you.
it was. It sounded so much original. Well, sir, Vedant Vinayak from Class 8D. Let's welcome Vedant on stage. Stage is yours, Vedant.
Thank you.
such a passionate and majestic performance. Thank you, Soumya. You really deserve a huge round of applause.
Yes.
Thank you. Next is Master Alunay Tiwari. He is from class 9G. He is ready to exhibit his talent on keyboard in front of all of us. Participants on keyboard. Up next is Master Bharat Ratan from class 10E on stage to show his talent of master fingers.
Thank you.
Bharat. So with this, we have come to the end of the keyboard category of both juniors and seniors. Judges, please note. And I'm sure each finalist were at their best. Yes. It's time to give rest for our instruments and start with our vocal cord. Yes. Music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything. It's time to enjoy the musical rendition from our vocalists and escape to another world. Are you all ready to escape to another world with me? Yes. So let's begin with the junior category. As the first contestant, we have Kumari R. Shreya Iyer from class 8D ready to perform in front of us. Shreya, are you ready? So please switch off the cable. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, Bye. Even if
electrifying for today to have Honorable Dr. G. Thangadurai sir with us. Sir, your gracious presence has boosted our morale and the enthusiasm. I hope you're enjoying the musical time with our talented students. Thank you. Judges, please note, we've come to the end of the juniors category vocalist. Let's move on to the next category of instrumental performances. That is Nada Tarangini, string juniors. In this category, students have to perform on any song of their choice. The timeless tracks from the era 90s. So to take us to the 90s era, we have the first contestant, Master Vishak Naman from class 6F on violin. Can we welcome Vishak on stage, please? He is our first participant on the strings.
Hello. Hello, sir. Thank you.
applause to Vishak Naman. That was indeed a melodious performance, Vishak. Up next, we have Master Pranam S. He is from class 6I. And he'll be performing on violin for us. Subhashree L from class 8J on violin. Over to you, Subhashree.
Mm-hmm.
Harshni, that was very skillful moves on the strings. Thank you, Shubhashni. String instrument with her guitar. Yes.
Thank you.
Can we hear a little round of applause to Vishnu? Or is it a remarkable performance? It was really a divine one. The next performer on stage is Master Pranapti. He is from class 10H and he'll be playing on his guitar.